Thank you, Tom.
We're at 544 Orong Road, at the head of the drain.
In Armidale.
At the head of the drain going down the vent. Okay, so that vent was blocked, so now we're just going to the next thing, then the gully, which is from the outside laundry. Just gone around the gully now, so continuing down. This is just cast iron, 100 mil, going across in front of the garages now. Starting to hold a little bit of water here.
Unsure
if tree roots or fat build up in the drain. Continuing on. So we're now in earthenware, 104 inch. continuing on. Continuing down now. Some tree roots getting in this join here. And there is a junction off to the right.
Keep going.
Continue on.
Another large tree root there. You're not going to get here. You're going to get a struggle to push through.
Another large tree root here. That and tree roots.
Oh, righto. Another junction.
Junction off to the right. Located.
You do the locate on the locate.
More tree roots. Some pretty bad tree roots there.
How many metres is that?
32. So you know, all that section there is...
Cameraing from this inspection point in the driveway, heading upstream. Massive amount of tree roots here. Junction off to the left there, with some roots growing in it. Another massive amount of roots here. Massive amount of tree root growing in this gully off the left here. Now we've met up from upstream. So now we'll head downstream from this IO in the driveway. Now heading downstream from this IO in the driveway. Now cammering up the boundary trap in the driveway in front of the property. Tree roots as soon as you come in there. More tree roots there. Okay, so I've pulled back, and this is looking at the lead-off
from the
boundary trap. That's the lead-off up there, and it's roots. Roots galore. Okay, so we've just come out around the boundary trap. Cammering down gully 2 as gully 1 was blocked and inaccessible, just in the driveway here. Heading down. Down at the junction into the main run, coming back now. Going through some roots.
So it's below the junction, right? So that's sort of dropped a 100mm PVC cap in the concrete over.
This is gully number 3 in the driveway. Cammering down. So we're out in the main run here. Pulling back now. There are tree roots right on the join here. Almost blocking it right up. Some more roots. There you go around the bend. There's a jump up. And then round the gully. And out. Now going down gully number 4 in the driveway. Heading down. Okay, so we're at the main run now. Okay, so we're in the main run. Some tree roots there. We're coming back from the main run, sorry. Around the jump up. Roots getting in there. I'm through the gully. And up now. Okay, so we're down gully number 5. This is out into the main run. Cameraing back. Around the jump up, a little bit of roots getting in that join. Into the branch, around the gully trap. Now down gully number 6. This is the main run, coming back on this branch. Up the riser. The jump up, sorry. And then around the gully trap. Up. And out. So we're in the driveway. Now going around gully number 7. Some big tree roots there.
Yeah, bad ones,
eh? Yeah. So that's the main... That's the main run there. Pulling back. Pulling back, there's a lot, big chunk of roots there, just in this branch. Now cameraing round gully number 8. Okay, so there's just roots right up this branch. Around the gully. Up and out. Now cammering around gully number 9. Underneath the broadband box. Massive amount of tree roots.